Say it like you mean it. 22nd September 2021. Faith Declarations. I declare I live victoriously. I am created in the image of God. I have the DNA of a winner. I am wearing a crown of favor. Royal blood flows through my veins. I am the head, never the tail. Above, never beneath. I live with purpose, passion, and praise, knowing that I am destined to live in victory. This is my declaration. Divine Health Confessions. Whatsoever is born of God overcomes the world. I am born of God. Therefore, I have overcome the world and its deceptions, limitations, and negativities. I am not affected by sickness, disease, infirmity, sadness, depression, anxiety, and everything that is of this world. Amen. I shall have what I say. In Jesus' name, I am strong. I am healthy. I am blessed. I am powerful. I am anointed. I am free. I am the beloved of God. I am favored by God and mankind. I speak what I want to see, not what I see. I am a precious seed. I am planted on good ground in the house of my God. I flourish like the palm tree in the courts of my Lord. I bear abundant fruit in its season. I am full of sap and green in the Lord. And even in old age, I shall be fresh and flourishing. My leaf does not wither, and whatever I do prospers in Jesus' name. Things are always working out for me in Jesus' name. I am a receiver of every spiritual blessing in Christ Jesus. I am a spirit being. My spirit has a soul. My spirit and my soul live in a physical body. My spirit commands my soul. My soul listens, receives, and gives instructions to my body, and my body obeys. In Jesus' name, I speak to my body. The indestructible life of God is evident and expressed in my life always. I speak life to every detail of my body. I speak to my mind, be perfect, like the mind of Christ, and I command you to be aligned by the word of God. I speak life to my tendons and nerves. I speak strength to my muscles and ligaments. I speak vitality to my heart. I speak to my lungs and tissues to maintain normal ventilation and perfusion ratio. I speak perfection to my kidneys, liver, and pancreas. There is life in every cell of my blood. My bones, joints, and cartilages are aligned, strong, and firm. My fingers function excellently. My eyes see clearly and perfectly. And my ears function optimally. My skin is smooth, healthy as that of a newborn baby and God's beauty. My hair follicles have tightened up. I command my hair to stay in place. And where growth is needed, I release growth into my follicles. My teeth, gums, jawbone, and the nerve and blood supply are all healthy, strong, and perfect. All my hormones and neurochemical transmitters are in perfect harmony with each other and executing their functions normally. My digestive system is able to digest, absorb, and assimilate all the foods ingested, and the metabolic waste products are excreted regularly. My reproductive system is producing and depositing sufficient amount and good mobility sperms. My reproductive system is producing timely egg cells, protecting and nourishing the fetus till birth. Every organ, every tissue of my body functions in the perfection to which God created it to function, and I forbid any malfunction and malformation in my body in Jesus' name. My entire human anatomy and physiology is perfected in Christ Jesus' glory. Hallelujah. Amen. God the Father loves me, I know, I know. God the Son loves me, I know, I know. God the Spirit loves me, I know, I know. Shalom.